come get me, I come get you. And I probably have a couple little sexes on standby. See you glide by me and you say what?
I'm gonna pop it for you.
Ooh, even better.
Don't want you to miss a moment. Man, Prince is the man.
So, she likes you a lot.
That's good. I like her a lot.
Well, I think I like you a lot.
That's crazy.
You got a little something on your lip. Let me help you get it off.
I see you.
Swindling. Trifling. Frivolous. You're a shark. You a finance shark, too. Like the type that when you bite, it feels good. You're blessed. Praise the Lord, you're blessed. But she ain't a blessing. Because you're pushing up on your girl's man.
No, I'm not. It's not even like that.
Hold. Hey, she in here trying to get with your man.
What's going on?
It's not even like that. He had a little sum on his face. I was just getting it off, right?
That's true. He had something on his lip, and she was trying to get him off. She was pushing all up on him, had all that southern goodness all on his chest.
Wow, how long we been friends for? For how long?
Why you wouldn't believe me? I don't want y'all to be the girl.
Yeah, she do. She do, because you probably been talking to her about him. But at the same time, you need to think about this. This is a good brother right here.
He is.
He had all that, all on his body. All on his body. He didn't do nothing. He froze up. He was stuck. You need to do something for him. Whether it's get a threesome, whatever. Not with her, but something. Do it, okay, for him. Because this is a good man you got right here.
Because that's my baby, and you ain't shit.
I didn't do nothing. I was literally just chilling, sitting here watching TV with you. I've been here with you the whole time.
The problem is, you brought her here. You shouldn't have did that. Look at her. Great, southern, beautiful, and she look like she can cook. You look like you can cook too, but not like her. You look like you can cook top ramen and then put some hot sauce on it in an egg, make some bomb ass Kool-Aid with lemons in it. That's you. That's real thuggish. She look like she can make ham hocks, cabbage with the bacon fat in it.
That's
huh? Cornbread.
That's not true.
And probably some bomb ass stew with a whole snow crab in it.
Don't listen to him, first of all.
So you saying you can't cook?
I can cook.
See?
Mm-hmm. Get out my house.
Oh, no. Get all that ass.
I see you.